This week, I want to invite you to be inspired by the wondrous work of Merrill McMaster. I want to focus on the theme of transition, of in-betweenness. Notice the playful and almost dizzying use of her lines and the way the artist performs powerful questions about identity. How can her work help us represent our own in-betweenness? Can you imagine these forms swirling around you? Let's try to use two or more materials, such as drawing on a photo, and use her lines as inspiration. Try to remain playful in your approach and enjoy your creative time.